Before 1963, there was no secondary school in the northern part of Botswana. Seeing the need for such an institution, the Catholic Mission, under the leadership of the late Bishop Murphy, opened Mater Spei College, Mother of Hope College, in Francistown in 1963. The school's beginning was small, taking over classrooms from Our Lady of the Desert Primary School, but grew quickly to supply the community with a center of education for the growing population of young people. In 1964, it moved to its present site and continued to grow and expand to its present size and capacity. It is a beautiful two-storied building with about 42 classrooms, 8 science laboratories, home economics laboratories, an agricultural lab, design and technology building, art rooms, 2 computer labs, a religious education center, and a remedial center. 2 double-storied hostels for boys and girls overlooking the Francistown city are added attractions. Mater Spei College is a government-aided mission school with a student population of about 1,700, 130 academic staff, and 75 support staff.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily
bread.
In the same way, we hope for better and good life, that we will have good things in this life. Once we are in school, we hope for better things. Once we leave school, we hope for better things. Better things for the nation, better things for our future. If we pray and we are determined and we work hard, we can achieve all things. Prayer, determination, and hard work are important for us. And therefore, for us to hope, for us to achieve everything, then we should never lose hope in God. We should keep on praying. We should keep on being determined. And we should work hard. And by the grace of God, we can achieve all our aspirations.
The parents need to be there to get to know how you are performing, how you are conducting yourself in every subject area. Otherwise, I want to urge people to continue using the morning study well. It was quite good this morning, except for this one class that I said was making noise. And they can only effectively make use of that morning study if every member of the class is cooperating. If every member of the class is cooperating, if everyone comes early and we prepare ourselves and we are ready for that study, in your own time. So we need to move.
say this new individual's day not just come out from Norway.
So that I'm going to put the money in. I want to begin by saying congratulations to Mater Spei College on the occasion of the celebration of 50 years of its establishment as a Catholic school in Botswana. Mater Spei College has been the pride of the North, and we have produced a lot of good citizens who make their contribution to the development and the progress of the country. And by so doing, the church has contributed to the development and growth of the country. We promote not only academic excellence, but good moral education and total education, which we call education for life. So they are not educated just to pass exams, but to be men and women of the country, but also of God. We look forward to the coming years to continue to promote this ethos in the school, and we hope that the future president of Botswana will be a former student of Mater Spei College. Thank you and congratulations on the occasion of this celebration.
Mother Spei College. It's a wonderful team, and it's a team that has been making the school ticking. Mother Spei is known for excellence. It's a school that has been producing wonderful results for many years, many years. And it has now become culture, a sort of culture here in Mother Spei. When we address people, when we talk to our students, we talk of excellence, and we believe we are being excellent in everything that we do. Even our values are suggestive of the excellence that the school is known of. We usually meet here as school management and also as senior management. There's a difference between school management and senior management. Senior management is this group that is here right now. But you have a bigger gathering that you call the school management, and that is made up of the head of houses and the senior teachers for the respective subject areas. So that is what a bigger body that we refer to as the school management. And as a school of excellence, we do have meetings at different levels. We do have senior management meetings, we do have school management meetings, we do have meetings with the general staff and also the non-teaching staff. So this makes communication much better. So we are able to reach out to people easily through meetings such as that, through those structures. Yeah. Concerning the senior management, we do have the school manager, Brother Ludwig. And then we do have the, from that end, we have Ms. Mats, who is the head boss for St. Augustine. By the way, our houses are named after the saints. We are not like some other senior secondary schools where the houses will be called Okudu, Giraffe or Leopard. For us, we named them after saints. So my Mamas Mats is the head of house for St. Augustine. Then we have Ma Robert Duna, head of house for St. Perpetua. We have Ray Chakalisa. I wanted to say brother. Ray Chakalisa is head of house for St. Paul. Mema Wona, head of house for St. Thomas Aquinas. And the deputy school head is not in at the moment, but Yenegi Re Mwawuna. And then the school head, Mr. Mier. That's the school senior management team.
Well, J.S. Chakalisa is my name. We've just learned from the school head that I'm head of St. Paul House. We are like a lake house, that's how we describe ourselves. In fact, we'd like to say we are a big, big house. This big does not just come. We mean big in terms of achievements. We pride ourselves as a house that maintains high levels of discipline. A house that prides itself with high levels of academic achievement. And you learned earlier from the head of the institution, what is the driving force for us all is the culture of the school. Which culture of the school, of course, encompasses a lot of things, one of them being prayer. Hard work is one of those that constitutes the culture of the school. Hard work. That is basically the formula. Which formula enables us to achieve that which we set out to achieve. He talked of school being a center of excellence. Yes, we try by all means to live up to these values that we've set for ourselves. Basically, that is my house. We try to do our utmost best to help the school achieve its sub-objectives. It's the culture that, in fact, guides us in doing this or that. I think that's it. Probably just to share a little bit of what my house stands for, what our values are. Basically, we embrace the same values that are there for the school.
Spei has a manager besides the head of the school. The head or the principal is for the academic side, controlling the teaching and the timetable of the school. As a manager, I am actually the representative of the bishop. The bishop is the owner of the school and he cannot be himself here, so the manager has no influence on the actual academic work of the school, but the manager is responsible for keeping things in order, like property, buildings, work that has to be done goes through his office, renovations, and whatever is necessary in that field. So I'm working, of course, closely with the manager, with the head and the heads of houses, and in the running of the school, and it has worked so well. Mission schools, we have four mission schools in the country, they have a manager. Other schools, like the directly under the government, do not have managers. The principal is responsible for everything.
At the same time, let's go find the space. We are Samaya. I don't want to go to the circle. I can still play my ball this side. Behind him, again. Heart again, I can still play my ball this side, again.
Yes.
At the same time, I can place my ball, again.
Yes.
So you're talking about Sonali, the bar. Whatever sorrow we do, we have to be on our feet.
Thank you.